was done with another Let's Play of Godzilla on PS4. This Let's Play will be doing area stage 4. Now, for this lesson, we'll just see. So now, the reason why I'm just gonna do easy, because, well, in most time, they always do that, they always do a time limit, just depending on how fast you can destroy Gemini for time runs out. And I don't really like doing that. I just want to destroy the buildings first before going for the generators. So that's all I really care for, just destroying stuff rather than going for the generators. And I do get the fact that the controls for this game is quite hard to even get used to, but hey, you'll get used to it. But we'll get used to it eventually. It's gonna take some time to, but considering that we're all just too used to playing the fighting game. Like, destroy all monsters, save the earth, and unleash. Hope that they don't make a sequel to this game, because there's a lot that needs to be fixed. Like the controls, of course, and maybe a bigger monster roster. And maybe they can add a bit more Millennium monsters than the Heisei, because they actually put in all the Heisei monsters in the series, from Biolante to Destroya. But however, it was quite cool how they added Destroya, but I don't know if he was Hedora. I don't know if Hedora was one of the popular monsters, but I mean, I just find it to be quite weird considering the monster that feeds off of pollution. Wait, well, that was fast. I never heard what she said. And we get another face thing. They certainly put in a lot more detail for the Heisei monster's intro. Alright then. Oh, get shredded. Now, let me say again, what I think about this game, it was quite awesome. I really liked the design for the monsters, and I heard that they used some of the SH monster art figures for the base to design the characters, considering it's going to be quite difficult to try to make the characters look exactly like as they did in the movies. But I wonder. But for most of the characters, they always use the SH monster buffering gear. There wasn't any of these monster art figures of him. And I'm guessing there must have been a, they might use the X-Vinyl or X-Plush figures. I don't know, I kind of forgot what they, yeah, X-Vinyl figures. To use for Anguirus and, Hedor. Because there really wasn't a lot of... The only these Monster Hunter triggers was for most of the Heisei Monster and the Millennium. But however, there wasn't a lot of SA Monster Hunter triggers for the Showa Monsters like Anguirus, Rodan, Hedorah, and Mechagodzilla 1 and 2. Boom. So easy to drop. Alright then. Let me check up. Now for the building. Now for the destruction ratio here. For this part, it gets very difficult considering that. Those small bridges are hard to see. Which makes it very difficult for anyone to even try to destroy to get 100% destruction ratio, which can be quite a pain in the butt to me. But anyways, I'll try to be more focused on just trying to get 100% destruction ratio at most of the. Good enough. That's all that matters to me is destroying buildings. And there it goes. this difficulty in trying to find... Oh wait, never mind. Let me see, it might be it. Yep. I guess I might have. Roll attack. Boom. Should I do this or that? 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 Fuck it. We're still doing easy. Alright. There's one more. Oh, no. No, I don't really get the... why they would decide to do the time limit for some stages to destroy the generators. It should be just like this. All you have to do is just destroy things. And then wait for the monsters to come. But no. Just have to have the time limit. Alright, then. Tanks. Mega Godzilla comes. Now, honestly, I don't really get why they would just add two Mega Godzilla. Well, there's a difference between suits, but they're still the same, really. Wait. Well, that was fast again. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. And I locked on. Don't care. I can still destroy you easily. Alright, beat him again. I can beat him again. Aww. Good dodge. And I reached my at least 7 meters. But you destroyed my generator. And I'll destroy you. Do they still do that grab attack? No? fit you or nothing. And honestly, all you have to do is just try to corner them in and boom. Just keep on destroying them. That's all. No, I understand that you decided to make more room, give you more space to destroy a lot of things, but there really shouldn't be this limit. I mean, like, when was there ever a limit for any of the monsters to, to just walk around? It's really quite really quite upsetting that. But I still can't complain. I still like the game, regardless of all the regardless of the flaws. And I thought it was cool that they decided to give you the DLC for free, such as Godzilla, allowing you to play as Godzilla in 1964. That just really shows how much they care for the fans. But, however, some fans are just aren't grateful, but who cares? But it is what it is. Oh, dang. Oh, right. Don't know why I wasted that. Let's go. Now, it's really quite cool how they decide to use, like, only three of the soundtracks from the original, from the other Godzilla fans, like this one, and the next one once you reach the, either the Death of Level 4 or 5, and the and Godzilla's original theme. Now, this is something I found out. One thing they decided to do for the PS3 version, that they decided to allow the, they have this little, I don't know what it was, but allow you to switch different soundtracks, but however, they don't do that for the PS4 version, which sucks. So what if I wanted to, what if I got tired of listening to this soundtrack? What if I just wanted to listen to something else? Now, there was another alternative way, but I don't have the music with me right now, so, because I only put them on my phone, but don't have it with me, and wouldn't want to listen to it loudly right now. But all right then, bud. Still appreciate it. Shoot. Now, for the Chronicle 6. Let's see, the reason why I have not done a lot of that because, well, truthfully, I was getting kind of bored playing it, but, however, I do not intend to have an incomplete Let's Play, unless the game was fully playable, like on the Ratchet Devlog. I found out that once I reached the end, the game wouldn't be playable because either that was something wrong with the disc I had, because when I reached near the final stage, it started either froze or took long to load, and I just couldn't stand that. I probably might have to wait a hell of a long time just to play the final stage, just to beat the whole game. So I had to cancel that Let's Play and move on to something else. Boom. A full. Now let's destroy these generators and finish off this Let's Play for now. Back up. Boom. Finished. And that just wraps up this Let's Play. So yeah, oh, look at that, we can be able to take on God again in this one. So yeah, in the next Let's Play, we're actually going to be taking on God again in the next one. So this is Downward Field, with a Let's Play of Godzilla for the PS4, over and out.